For the win. Of the magnificent Spell Slamza!
Spell Slamza.
Let me hazard a guess. You've come for a favor, yes. Information? Of course. Well, this is Battle Brawl, Skylanders. So let's see if you've got what it takes to make me talk.
beam is supreme.
You would be willing to replace him.
This one here is terrifying. Well, anyway, you come back anytime, yeah? It's good for business. Auf Wiedersehen, you storing these Weber Norden House.
Meddling onion peddlers. And yes, he means it in a bad way.
The knowledge you seek is held within the halls of the ancients, etched into the living pages of light and dark.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You mean we gotta read all this stuff? Isn't there a movie version?
Oh, you'll have to do more than read.
Why do I get the feeling he's not telling us something?
Well, I'm sure glad to be rid of that creep. Gave me the heebies and the jeebies in large quantities, if you follow. A spellpunk library contains some of the most dangerous and, valuable books that have ever existed. Even if it's been abandoned, I have a feeling we might run into some trouble. Lucky for you, Mags is putting the finishing touches on the new and renovated shop, complete with friendly proprietor.
Hi there, Skylander. Welcome to the brand new Academy store. Why don't you come inside and look around?
Why don't you have a look and stock up before we head out, Skylander? Meet up over by Master Eon when you're done.
Supercharged.
Have you had a chance to see what we've got for sale? We get new deliveries and restock all the time, so make sure you check back often. Speaking of which, make sure you save any winged sapphires you come across. Those little babies get you discounts with me, Sharpfin's pit crew, and Miss Persephone's upgrades.
Thank you.
one and the others are waiting for you. Good luck out there, Skylander.
We know from spell slams, that the books we seek are somewhere in the halls of the ancients. But the hall is vast, and time grows short. Therefore, anyone who can possibly be spared from maintaining the academy will be going on this mission to assist in finding these books. Chaos and the darkness threaten all of us. This is the key to putting an end to their evil for good.
Oh, I wish I was as good at being as inspirational as that guy, but still, it's hard to get excited about going to a library. Right, Hugo? Never mind.
This place is incredible. Look at all these books. I could stay in here forever.
Stay focused, Hugo. We're here for one thing, to figure out how to stop the darkness. And be careful. This is no ordinary library.
Come on, Callie. It's just a bunch of stupid moldy books. It's the most boring quest ever.
Ah, gotcha!
See? And that's why I don't read.
The Coming of the Darkness by Pomfrey LaFuzzbottom. Great job, Flynn! This is exactly what we're looking for.
It is? I mean, of course it is. You know, I gotta admit, that first chapter really pulls you in.
Skylanders of the air element are stronger in this zone.
I think I found a book about the darkness, but since this library is cursed, it might be best if you open it. There has got to be something within these pages that will give us a clue to stopping it. Have a look, Skylander, and be careful.
Before creating the portals, the ancients explored the universe using magical relics called rift engines. But in their haste to spread the light of Skylands to other worlds, they created a powerful rift engine that opened a door to a forbidden world and unleashed a destructive force into Skylands, the darkness. Centuries later, in the age of the Portal Masters, the Skylanders had become the greatest champions the world had ever known. No enemy or debris could stand before their might. But the darkness was still out there, somewhere, laying in wait. Suddenly, tremors and aftershocks rumbled throughout the land. Some great evil was being conjured in the arcane keep of the Spellpunks. The devious Spellpunks had unearthed the very same cursed relic that had allowed the darkness into Skylands centuries ago. The Dark Rift Engine.
Supreme.
once had to be stopped before they could use its power to awaken the darkness. But the way to the Citadel had grown treacherous. Danger sprang from the shadows. Gate legs and no pegs.